sailed a jeweled crown. Humanity rode the wave, exploring to command more land, scheming how to rule the waves. Traders spied a virgin plain and named it for velvet robes. Wrote home declaring there's a place where totally folks are free. Nourishment fills the prairies and the hillsides, and animals stalk the mountains and the seaside, and fish abound the lakes and through the sky. Signed sincerely, trader found the jeweled land was occupied before he came by humans of a second look who couldn't even write the nation. Traders said they're not as good as folks who wear velvet robes. Brought home again and asked please help, but best I see they're not like me. But banish them from my prairies and our hillsides, clear them from our mountains and our deep side. I want them off our lakes, so please reply, sighed sincerely. Traitor, he got the crown, okay, cleared humanity from his ways. He civilized all he saw, making changes every civil day. Say, shop spread over the prairies and the hillside, then roads cut through the mountains to the seaside. The other kind fled to hide by and by, and so sincerely cried,
making it softly like the evening sea, trying to be, making it go, creating it gently, like a morning breeze, a life of ease, eyes that see beyond tomorrow, through to the time, without hours, passing the Eden of flowers, reason to live, embracing together, like the merging streams, crying dreams, making it full, begging intently for a slight reprieve, a night of ease, hands to touch beyond the sorrow, onto the force without power, piercing the crust of the tower. Reason to live.
Hoping like a budding rose, humbling shows, taking it, struggling low, like a desert field, break the seal, make it real, ears to hear.